So, that little shack there, Harry's Cafe de Wheels, they just pretty much sell hot dogs and miniature meat pies, and they always have customers. At like 3 in the morning on any given night, you can always expect there to be a lineup around this place. It's one of Sydney's landmarks.